We funded this all ourselves, and I think there is a plot amongst the banks in South Africa to disenfranchise, disable, bar, and block any entrepreneur from actually having a chance, because they're all willing to give you money when you've got some already, when you don't actually need it. We have a very friendly relationship with our bank. Yeah. <They're> just there's so much red tape that I actually I just walk away.